when I first moved out there, I noticed the big thing was fly fishing.
Yeah.
You
know, oh, there you go. We got one right there. Number three. Keep taking some line. Tighten that drag just a little bit. Oh, it's a big one too. I'm gonna get the anchors almost down. Just try to hold it. You don't have to reel much. Just keep it from going back and tighten the drag a little. Whoa. If you can just hold it until he wears out a little. Keep him from getting over there. Don't let him get over there. Still on?
Yeah.
Okay, try to hit. Is he running?
No.
Okay, so as long as he quits, if he slacks the line real fast, because that means he's running towards you. Don't bring him too quick. He's got too much life on him. I won't be able to let him. Net in there?
Yeah.
Okay, if you gotta back up a little bit on me, don't hit that heater. Oh yes. Nice job. Boom! Let him go. You know what? I haven't used that lure. And that was what I glad you use it. That's a big old male. That's good in the river around too. Because it's darker. Yeah. And the others I had yesterday. Nice work. It just means they've been in the river a while. They get a little darker and then the red comes out.
Oh wow.
Let me get the pliers and sweet. Seth early. Okay, I'm going to give you this. See, it's a male because it's got a real big mouth. It's about a 9 or 10 pounder. I'm going to get my camera ready. And then we got a towel to wipe your hands on. I'm going to get a picture with it too. Left hand. Okay, do a square one now.
Yeah.
No, the other way. Let me see if I can get my arm under there. Shoot, I just can't get that. I don't have any strength. Can't lift it this way either. Yeah.
All right. There you go.
Okay, you might wipe my hands. Take the camera from him. If you hold this tight, that'll hold that fish. See, it's got a spring on it.